What is up, everyone? Welcome back to the YouTube channel. Today is a beautiful Friday, and we might do some test hits later. We have a locked-in race with Peter, with his Whipple F-150, against me. Yeah, I'll be spraying. I got a full bottle, and I gotta finish my switch that's still not mounted. I'm gonna flip the camera and show you.
Still have the wires here hanging out, but we have a whole new camera set up. I'm gonna turn the car off for this. All right, so if we come around, we got a sick new camera set up. We have a Insta 360 X2 camera that is gonna be mounted in the back of my window like this. And it's gonna be all extended, like. Extends like five, something like that. So it's gonna be a camera on the back of this. To my windshield, it's gonna be hanging off the back. So you're gonna see all the nice shots. I got that. And I have this little mount for my phone, cause I'm gonna have draggy footage that I just bought a draggy to. You know, if you guys like all the support of my YouTube, you know, pays for all this stuff. Currently, my job pays for all this stuff. So, maybe one day. Anyways, I'm gonna head over to Devin's house. At Poverty, hashtag, not hashtag, I'm an asshole. Poverty Line Performance Shop. Gonna wire the switch in, and that's that. All right, now at the Poverty Line Performance Shop, he has this nice C5. Corvette right here he's working on, but I have this mounted. I think I'm gonna tilt that back a little bit more, but this is mounted so far. I'm gonna throw the micro SD chip in there, throw it in there so I can actually record and save the video, and I'm gonna enter the clip in right now of how it looks. All right, so we're deciding right here, it's definitely most durable, and I'm gonna put a clip in right now of how it looks if I spin it around. So yeah, as you can tell, it looks good. You can see every direction if you zoom in or out. And I don't know if we're gonna keep it like that or we're gonna adjust it. I fuck with it. Okay, back again. We have our switch. This is a 30 amp switch. 30 amp, 12 volt. It's gonna go right here. This is gonna be powering my bottle heater, as you guys see in the previous video. And I just have the wire sitting here. What was I gonna say? I did get a micro SD card before. The other one doesn't work. You have to get like a certain one wherever that box went. But the mount, you guys saw in the previous and how it looks, it should look good. We're gonna get some actual good real clips. And if we do some testing tonight, I'll be recording off that. And my draggy off this. And I think we were talking about bumping the shot against Peter to like be extra for tomorrow in the F-150 truck. But I think we're just gonna leave it at it as it is and just be slow. At least today. Who knows? I'll fuck around and find out. All right, let me wire the switch in, and then I gotta stop cursing, and then I'll update you guys after. Talk about some poverty shit.
Who the fuck was that? Tyler? Oh, probably fucking Tyler.
How did it be to tire the poverty way? Alright, so we got the switch installed. As you see, I have it grounded, kinda just laying there. And I'm gonna touch this. Nothing. But if I flip the switch right here. Look, I'm not even gonna touch the ground. Touch this. Okay, yep, I'm an asshole. Like that, maybe. Yeah, that'll probably work. Let's see. 12.6 volts. Switch it back to off position. Nothing. All right, so switch is all good, and we'll see how everything works. Here we do have our filled nitrous bottle. It is filled. Obviously, there's no pressure. It's been chilling, so not that much. So we have the bottle heater wires hooked up. Have our ghetto ground back here. You guys remember that? So let's kind of just wire everything in. See if it like builds a little bit of pressure just to see. And hopefully the switch doesn't burn out. If it does, fuck it. Back to square one. But let's put the bottle in, put the wrap on it, and let's see. All right, got the power wire coming back, hooked up. Ground wire right here hooked up. Have the wrap around the bottle. Probably gonna turn it on for like 10 minutes or so. Let's see if the bottle pressure comes up, just to like see how good it works and whatnot, and see if anything fails. Cause if it's gonna fail, it'd be better to fail now, obviously, than fail when out there or on my way there or some stupid shit, you know? Because then what? I don't have any bottle pressure, and then spraying nitrous is a hassle. This is why nitrous is a hassle. But we're gonna test everything here now and just double check everything. Okay, so clearly bottle heater works. I'm just gonna turn it off now, but I was just testing it just to double check. And yep, it works. Amazon bottle heater works.
I didn't do this wiring. Just want to let everybody know, this is not me.
Yes, all him. This was me.
Yes.
As clean as possible, hidden wires.
Yes, so hidden.
Yeah. You know, best grounding you can probably do. Yep. Self-tapper, right through the metal.
Oh my god.
So, hey, it works, right? Oh my god. Like this? This is great, dude. Race car shit.
What a shitbox. Literal shitbox.
Ah, fuck it. All right, so on to the next clip.
Sweet little thing from Devin from Poverty Line. It's a little... DJ Om 4.
I don't know.
Seems pretty sweet. Let me get out of the car real quick. So, it's basically a handle where I guess it's gonna mount and hold my phone. And I can rotate it. So that's pretty cool. I could do like cool little shoots and stuff because it's obviously really... no matter how I move the phone, it's very smooth. So, okay. I might like this thing. What do you guys think? Should I stick to this? Got my co-pilot Dougie with me. And we're going to meet up with the boys in this dirty ass fucking Camaro. And, hell yeah, oh, brother.
That's some fucking shit. I didn't even get to the fucking meetup spot yet. I shipped into third with the bottle heater on. I fucking broke the switch. Yes, I'm an asshole. I know. So, maybe if someone has a knife, I'll carve a hole right there and move that shit over. I got another switch, so.
Stand too close, you gon' fuck around and drown. Off this way, doing all these shows. I've been on the road, I don't care where I go, long as I keep paid. Bad little vibe, she been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she can slay. Do this all the time, this ain't no surprise. Every other night, another movie get made.
Every other night, another dollar get made. Every other night, started with a good day. I feel like a child, I got boogers in the face. I'm a dancing in the dollar, this shit is a parade. I don't want your...
Stop.
So as you guys can tell from that, you'll see from the back footage and from my draggy footage, 1660, I think it's 3.62, 0 to 60, so it's definitely booking on these tires. And that was an NA hit. That was a NA hit. So I only went to the 8th because there was a car coming, so I didn't want to ride it out. But next hit, I'll do spray. I'm just letting it cool down.
God damn, that bitch was moving.
210 transnet.
She's a little fucking steamer now, buddy.
That bitch was fucking...
Gotta go.
That felt good. Oh, I love that shit. If you guys have never been in like a car and just fucking felt the G's back, oh, it's great. You guys will see that dragging clip. That felt good. Oh, I love this shit. This shit's an addiction. All right. Now I'm doing one more hit. I don't know if it's blurry or not. Yeah, it looks like it's blurry as shit. Okay. I'm doing another hit. We turned the two-step up to 3,500 RPMs. And why the fuck is it so blurry? We turned the two-step up to 3,500 RPMs. So before it was at 34. With the 60-foot it did was 1.5. So we're going to see if it gets a 1.4. I'm just going to do like a 1.2 shift and let out. Just to like get the data, because I don't want to use all my nitrous. So and then after that we're done. So last test hit. Let's get it. After that last.
Alright, two sets at 35. How the nitrous gauge at 36. What's this thing fucking revving to? This thing's, yeah, no, you're spraying right out the hole. It's coming in at 3,300. And it's staying on until 71. So I don't know what the fuck you're revving this thing to.
Let me check. I think this is shiftless. The shift lights. Oh no. Yeah, 71 is past the fucking whole thing. So I'm shifting at like 65, 67.
Yeah, so if you smack the limiter, like you, I'm telling you, you can't do that.
All right, you can't say it on the video, but I know.
Like you will literally blow the intake to pieces. You'd massive fire.
Yeah. Not good. So what were you just assessing there?
So I don't know. It, because Ryan was saying that like it looks like it like kind of like almost bogs a little bit and then like comes back, like it like almost stutters. Which I kind of agree, but
all right, well, that's going to conclude this today's video. Thank you for watching.